Yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy David B. I'm back at it again with another reaction video, man. We got Andrell's featuring Trap Fit next up. This has been highly requested a lot. Like this and that needle and be like that jump began spammed up recently a lot. So of course, I'm gonna go ahead and add it to my list because y'all wanna see it. Like that was the main thing I'm seeing in the comment section. Like I said, like in the last couple of hours, like I said, I was at work. I was just seeing this one pop up and I seen Needle and B like that. So I'm like, see, at first, like when y'all do that, like I said, it'd be making me think like it's a new song that just dropped or something. But for some reason, y'all are spamming up. I don't know if it's somebody that making different accounts just drop, like saying, all right, do this and that. I don't know because that shit happened randomly out of nowhere. So, like I said, I thought it was like a new song, like a new track, but I guess not. So yeah, we finna get into this. Y'all leave a like, subscribe, and new time post on the case. Help the channel grow. Appreciate love, support. Everybody's rocking, man. Roll to 10K. Without further ado, we finna get in this reaction video, man. Oh yeah, follow me on IG and Twitter. The links in the description. I already know what to do. Simple as that. A lot of these people that be on the next up be dope. Real. Bro, how do they breathe like that, man? Like, it looked like he got it like hella tucked in. So you don't see like nothing, eyes, none of that. But, bro, how the hell do you breathe like that? Especially bro right here, bro, he really like no face, no case for real, bro. I don't know what that is on his face.
But stepping out with my blade with a sword enough thugs from my knees to my waist. Jump out on news, assist my arm, aim high and shoot. Me and bro wanna turn my zoos, invest in dingers, trap and move. Bisky traps too, who also do up a chest for the crew. Rise and rise, gangs on pitch with violent guys. All four man stuffed in a ride, three shanks from mashes, bro and dine. Run down books and spill their wine. He got ten, then that's fine. Shout out Jog and free the guys. All two man stepped in a pierce my spine. Let's fill this weapon lurk. Back my blade trying to hurt this nerd. He done a whole 1/6 reverse. All up to now he ain't name one works. You got a trap match, bread get first. My line got twerks, my phone is burst. I'm in a band all bagging up herbs. Break the notebooks, put it straight on the curb.
Right, all right, hey, look. This nigga going hard on this bitch for real.
I'm in a band all bagging up herbs. Break the notebooks, put it straight on the curb. Let's talk about shotting. I'm on the ends, I do it no problem. Don this quay, out in packs, he does it often. Now back to the violence, loose his sign, but he still does chingings. Hey, what are you listening? Fuck the feds and free all my siblings. Youngest and baddest, youngest.
Fuck the feds and free all my siblings, man. That's tough.
Somebody's us man been them usually before we made that song. 10 toes there, my 15 inch, trying to do someone wrong. The pain design, the tracks, how the fuck.
Damn, everybody talk about the 15 inch blades or whatever. But I done heard that in a couple reactions, like, that's tough.
15 inch, trying to do someone wrong. The pagan design, the tracks, how the fuck these dudes getting paid for their songs. I backed that match, I didn't see nothing but bums and phones. M-way trips, my driver's tired, the whole thing don't go wrong. Lurk round town, putting on cats, I do that with Don Don. Nothing but jewels and traps, no way can I lie my song. I really match work on streets and I put that shit on my mum's.
Okay.
This Barbie clocked my face so she trying to step on her bum. I remember that day when me and like, two man stepped and shit got bun. Rapid response if pagans think they can ever come. If you see SD on jazz in a late night, man just run.
Yeah.
I serve them cats in a late night, I'm sleeping, I'm chasing funds. I trapped so in the end trying to purchase all of these guns.
Hey, I thought that nigga said, I'm chasing funds. Hold on.
Vegan jazz in a late night, man just run. I serve them cats in a late night, I'm sleeping, I'm chasing funds.
Yeah.
I trapped so in the end trying to purchase all of these guns.
Yeah.
If the workers run with packs, I'm
he said he trapping in the end so he could purchase guns.
I trapped so in the end trying to purchase all of these
trap so something, like they blurted out.
Guns. If the workers run with packs, I'm turning unpacked drums.
Okay.
Try to take a little man away if you ain't got LM funds.
Okay. Man, that beat started getting loud. Hold on. Bro, that's a drill beat. Every time you hear that right there, bro, you already know.
The life I live is nuts. I do drills when I get my touch.
Oh, this is pre-recorded, right? I already knew that. I don't know why I thought he was like rapping this shit like live. It's just like, you know, pre-recorded. He's sending a, you know, just pretty much lip syncing his own music. Because I heard that little part right there in the beginning. I'm like, hold on. I thought it was like delayed or something. See, I should have known. Well, I knew that it was pre-recorded because, like, I mean, recorded in the studio or something. Because in the background, I ain't no way in hell to kill that noise, bro. They like it. I don't know what they off of. Like, they stand on the bridge or whatever. You already know you're going to hear all type of birds and all type of shit in the background. So, yeah. Right with a loaded tray, so you're talking about a 30 tray pound. Bro, they like, you trying to sling at hats. Okay. Okay. But what's Zeds? He said he got 18 Zeds. Hold on. That's like, he said 18 Zeds, so like what? That's some like dope, some type of dope or something? Free the names that they just blurred out. Because I already know, if they blurring something out, it's somebody's name. Simple. I just want a G, so that means, of course, because he did a little motion like that. But I ain't never heard nobody say it like that. Wait, that's it? Son, yo, that was hard. On Drills and Trap Fit. Next Up, man. They went crazy on there. Like I said, for the most part, every Next Up reaction video that I did, niggas dope. They going crazy. V9, bro, he went crazy on that shit. Then Homeboy I just did yesterday, what is his name? Chucks? Yeah, it was Chucks. He had a little freaking, the cat from Ireland or whatever. He had, like, a lot of Disney and like cartoons and shit, wordplay in there. That shit was lit, bro. But yeah, this is the end of the video. Y'all go ahead and leave a like, subscribe if you're new, turn on post notifications, help the channel grow. Appreciate the love, support, everybody's rocking, man. We going crazy. Road to 10K, man. Appreciate the love and support, like I said. Follow me on IG and Twitter. The links are in the description. We going crazy, like I said, man. It's your boy David B. I'm out.